CIA operator is our top priority. The parasite must have dragged him somewhere. Stay sharp.
Barrication deployed.
As soon as you attempt the rescue, the Arc Tree will try and bind our operator even more.
I'm reloading.
Fire at the anchor points and arc cells. Parasite won't let up. Shoot those anchor points and arc cells. You've cut the tree's energy source. Get our MIA out. Arc tree is weaker now. Almost there. Take the casualty to the extraction pod.
Head over there.
Set the operator down in the extraction pod.
Setting operator down.
I have the operator.
Agent secured. React Medical will keep me apprised of their recovery. What works and improvise where you must. Keep moving forward.
Get some ammo here.
Airlock sequence initiated. Airlock immediately.
could use more data on parasite nests. Tag some with auto trackers, but don't wake them. Visual on nest. Place auto trackers for our react scientists.
Auto tracker activated.
Don't damage the nests. Set auto trackers on them.
There's ammo here.
Reloading weapon.
Auto-tracker activated. Auto-tracker activated. Get to the
ammo! Got what we need. Since the ecosystem keeps changing, we need the latest data. Doing all right. Maintain that focus in the next subzone.
Airlock sequence initiated. All personnel to airlock immediately.
Go there. Scratch that order.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Plant foam injectors in the nutrient node to stop the nests from regrowing. The dispenser will have injectors for you. You gotta stop the nutrient node, or any nest you destroy will grow back.
Over there.
foam on that node, and it'll stop that nest resurrection thing.
Reloading weapon!
It worked. Nests won't be regrowing here for a while.
Nothing more for us here. You can prep for exfil.
Reloading!
Extraction platform.
Go there.
Stellar work. Thanks to your success, we might get additional private funding.
This is an arms race we can't afford to lose.
It's made containment a steep challenge. Even with the...
is safe.
Arc spines are making the Arkeens adaptable to any environment. Those spine thingies can grow just about anywhere. Look for them.
If you have a recon device, it can help you locate the objective.
Taking ammo. RGD scanning.
Arc spine, right there. Set the explosives. Stay on guard until they explode.
Wall fortified.
Window barricade deployed.
Wall secured.
Engaging the ERC. Arc mine is in place.
RED sweeping. RED scanning.
React charge armed.
Setting arc mine. Arc mine is set. Setting arc mine.
Wall reinforced.
Arc mine is in place.
RET active. Sweeping perimeter.
Collapse on the objective.
RED sweeping. Here's a recharge.
Commencing fusion.
Enemy inbound. Don't let them dig out the charges. Stop the Archaeans. Don't let them get to the charges.
I'm reloading!
I'm reloading!
Archaeans are attacking the charges. Stop them. I gotta say, I hate those spine thingies. Thanks for taking them out.
We need exfil. Move to extraction. Setting arc mine.
Over there!
Nothing left for us here. Head to the next subzone.
Converge on location.
Extraction platform inbound. Remain on the extraction net.
If you don't extract, it'll just be you and your stasis device.
Prepare for extraction.
This incursion may only be a small step, yet it informs us for the next one.
parasite spreads so fast, it's made containment a steep challenge. Even with the data we've collected, there's still so much that remains a mystery.